Overnight, terrible accident here in Chula Vista. Two people are dead. The crash scene is we can't even really show it to you. The driver lost control of the car, slamming into a tree. 10 News reporter Jared Ahrens is live at that scene. He's been watching this all morning. The road is shut down. Jared, police are saying this is one of the worst things they've seen.
I've had a few officers use the word gruesome to describe this scene to me, and they're doing everything they can to keep people away from it. They set up this police tape here at Hilltop Drive and Telegraph Canyon Road. There's another line of police tape about 100 yards down, and the medical examiner just set up that black screen that you see down there to cover the car because we're told the bodies of the two men are still inside. This crash happened just around 2:30 this morning. Chula Vista police say the two men were speeding down the road in a BMW. This road curves. The car didn't. It drove straight into a fully mature eucalyptus tree, then flipped and rolled for about 100 yards down the street. You see the damage it caused. The roof of the car was torn off by the impact. The rest of the car destroyed as it rolled. Officers tell me both men were wearing their seatbelts and were not ejected from the car, but both died in the crash. I asked if drugs or alcohol could be a factor in this. They say there's no evidence in that car of any bottles or anything else that would suggest that, but they will have the medical examiner look into it. Meanwhile, this road, they say it's not really known for crashes, but it is known for speeding. There is a stop sign about a half a mile down this road, but that's about it. They say anybody could get up to a pretty high speed if they really wanted to, and that's what they think happened this morning. This road will be shut down, Telegraph Canyon Road, until about noon while police continue to investigate. Live in